You didn't think I was gonna come with another video, did you? Did you? Well, be prepared, everybody. This is a Christmas song for all of you.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all ever heard the story crazy? Gather round as I tell y'all how crazy they came to existence and why y'all should fear them, especially on Christmas night.
Ooh,
this is Nilo.
Yeah, I've been out to the pentagram for about a year now. I've been fixing down some 3-piece in about 2 years. Even dropped some mixtapes along the way. So say goodbye to all the motherfuckers who's bumming too. Because after Christmas, I'm gonna be killed off all these wild motherfuckers. I dare have these souls abandoned, I'm stepping away. Because it'll be fucking delicious to get 2-shot killed. Then I won't have to waste any bullets. Because best believe, that bitch is gonna dance right to them. Now I'm aiming all of them at the fucking music in the street. For it to die, I may turn a blind to my music for so long. Now I'm fed up with it. I'm gonna start stealing the food from our place. Because my turn to beast, motherfucker. Because I'm beast on this motherfucking bike. But I guess so many motherfuckers this year, they still gonna shut me down. They tried to harness and pick me apart, but I'm just caught. Great song when it comes to this rap shit. Nobody wants to smoke with the crazy in it because I didn't lay so over inside my bloodstream. I told you about fucking support that part demon and part human, but I guess I didn't. But let's just say if I was dying for his fucking track gets released, it goes crazy in it. We'll be spitting on my body. It's not a great job with what's really the ropes. You're all gonna be down the floor. So best stop fucking me at Christmas night because it's when crazy in it comes out to fight. So you motherfuckers can try to find a way, but it won't get that high. Because that's when the crazy in it pulls the fucks back into depth out with them. I've always been hellbound, y'all know the shit about me. Even drop down, talk about that shit.
Yeah.
But now that I got this midwest shit down to the fucking numbers, y'all ain't safe for 2021 because I plan to go kamikaze and crush out every motherfucker on Bandlab who's ever doubted me or even question my sanity.
Ooh.
Because you fucks already know what I've been saying. Don't piss up because it'll be bad voodoo. He fucks with me, turn the little cuckoo because I got all my spins, I will die for me. That's why they loaded me. Me and my true spins gonna be taking on Bandlab fast and car flying across the sky at midnight. Yeah, don't fight me, crazy. Now I'm making fucks turn to ashes instantly because one turns crazy in his head, you'll turn to an eroded statue that cannot come back from. So don't even think about what the fuck you're gonna come back with because it's comebacks will work crazy in it and they'll never roll, so don't be as smart as about it. Yeah, just because you fucks think you can try to out rap me, you'll fail because nobody can be as close to me at the mic when I told you to. But around the fifth here because my wife first gonna lose anyway at Thanksgiving and the rest of the holidays. At least when I feast smoke because I don't get bold, I always want more. I think there's a whole better side of me. That's why first give seeing the evil sides of me. Because when that's started, I cannot stop. So once y'all piss me the fuck up, bear saying hail babies. Because the evil times should happen to be somebody. Can't be as evil as Blade Mary or even Beetlejuice. Slay fucks better bad later times because once 2021 hits, I'm gonna keep on murdering all these whack ass rappers. Don't wanna baby me. Fuck these mini bees. Send them all to me so I can kill them one by one. Because it's getting so dark to the point where I just stab myself in the chest with a fork and don't die because many are trying to kill me. Just take a look what the fuck happened to me here a few months ago. Survived a deadly car crash and slash charged white guys rappers for bits. That's why folks can barely even hear from them anymore. That's why I took a fucking declare bomb blast for the gang out of existence. So folks is never hear from them again. And if they don't come back, I'm gonna get some more lethal medicine to ingest. Because these bars are too much for you motherfuckers even digest straight break apart. That's why it's all said and done. 2020 is all mine. And folks gotta stop me 2021. So until then, see folks. I got another motherfucking album drop for these motherfuckers. So they better be prepared. I would happy holidays to all the motherfuckers I've been on my side since day one.
Yeah. Ooh.
Beware the ghosts are crazy enough. If you deny the name, that's when the ghosts will greet ya. And then sing crazy will supply the rain.
Yeah.
Beware the ghosts are crazy enough. If you deny the name, that's when the ghosts will greet ya. And then sing crazy will supply the rain.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, motherfuckers, and happy motherfucking holidays. I'll be back in 2021. And all you're gonna be motherfucking dead.
Oh, wait, one more thing before I end this music video. Quentin, you really think you can fuck with me? You really think you can fuck with me when I got a blade like this? Really? You think you can really fuck with me? And I got a motherfucking chain, unlike you. And you'll never have this chain. And you know what? I'm not afraid of you. Because I ain't no peanut. And you can all put that on my motherfucking gravestone. Motherfuckers.